Prehistoric profiling. This creature faces the water, not knowing what the future will hold for him. He is called a Mesonyx. One day, his kind will give way to the Pachycetus, which will become the Ambulocetus, or walking whale. But whales are not the only creatures this hoofed carnivore will provide. One day the Mesonychids will also evolve into herbivores. These are Imbolotherium. They are not actually rhinoceros, but they are distantly related. These brontotheres are also related to tapirs and horses. This is another Mesonychid, Androsarcus mongoliensis. He knows a kill is nearby. The body is that of a young brontothere who strayed from the herd. Killer is not willing to share. The mother sees her calf and tries to act. But it is too late. The mother stays by her calf, knowing the predators will be back. Androsarcus is the last of the Mesonychids. This one has become desperate, eating the only thing he can. This won't be enough to sustain them for long. Androsarcus is now extinct. This skull is all that is left of the Androsarcus. Comparing it to the Mesonyx, with a similar skull, scientists were able to realize that this creature would be the largest carnivorous mammal ever to have lived.